understand what he saw.
Then you better figure it out, because he was coming for you. We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it's my wedding day.
It was your wedding day.
Get ready, and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
Not just a cloud in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin. You tell the story, alright.
I'm sorry, maybe that go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
What did you tell us?
Anyway, we don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Girls don't make I can see something. I see don't sign our phone instead. As I hear in the kids go home, I saw the world of family fun. Leveling for the city, couldn't understand. Do you understand?
Back when he calls your name, it all fades to black.
Yeah, he sees your dreams.
He's so strange.
We don't talk about Bruno.
No, no, no.
We don't talk about Bruno. Talk about Bruno. No, no,
no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me we fish and die. He said that all my hair would be stopping. Now look at my hair.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the light of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that ripe on the vine. Me that the man of my dreams be just a bush that draws me another. Hey sis, I want not a sound out of you. I hear him now.
Yeah, about that Bruno.
I really need to know.